this royal throne of kings, this sceptered isle, this earth of majesty, this seat of Mars, this other Eden, Emmy paradise, this fortress built by nature for herself against infection and the hand of war, this happy breed of men,
this little world, this precious stone set in the silver sea, which serves it in the office of a wall or as a moat, defensive to one house against the envy of less happier lands, this blessed plot,
this earth, this realm, this England.
Feared by their breed and famous by their birth, renowned for their deeds as far from home for Christian service and true chivalry, as is the sepulchre and stubborn jewelry of the world's ransom.
Neptune is now bounding with shame, with empty blood.